great personal experience with lysergic acid. What do you think of it? To do that in 2 minutes, eternity in an hour, almost impossible forces all the patient sage describes. You can only say it is. Trying to tell people what it takes. Well, of course, I don't know any of our friends that have taken it, but have said this one thing in common. Well, I never knew anything like that in the whole of my life. And one or two people have said to me, I've said it to myself, that's what death is going to be like. And oh, what fun it would be.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean that there are the colors and the beauties, the design, the beautiful way things appear. People themselves, there are people that I thought of appear fascinating, interesting. Mysterious, wonderful. But this is only the beginning. The man was saying it this afternoon when we're staying. Suddenly you notice that there are these separations. But we're not on the separate island shouting across. Somebody else is trying to have their say and understand. You know, you use the word yourself, empathy. It's things flowing underneath the parts of a single consonant. It meets underneath the water. And with that goes such delight. So the certainty.